the last lesson we learned about our festivals, right? You remember different types of festivals we learned: Harvest Festival, National Festival, Religious Festival. In this month also we are having so many festivals. I hope you all enjoyed so many festivals in this lockdown period yesterday. And you have to remember that you need to study, you need to learn our subject also. Coming today, our topic is keeping safe and healthy. Why we need to be safe and healthy? Why you are staying at home, you tell me? Because if you are staying at home, you are safe. And if you are healthy, means you will not fall ill. Ill means you will not get any diseases. Okay, in this topic, today's lesson, we are going to learn about how we are going to keep ourselves safe and healthy. Right, children? You understood? Now, coming to the point, prevention is better than cure. This is a popular saying. That means if any disease or any accident it is going to occur, we are going to prevent. That means we are going to stop before it occurring. That means we are going to take some preventive measures. Right, children? What are the preventive measures? Accidents may occur. See, anywhere, anytime, and with anyone. But can be prevented by following what? What we have to follow? We have to follow some safety rules. We have to follow some rules. By that, we can prevent accidents. Right, children? So, first we are going to learn the safety on the road. If you are going to walk on the road, what we have to do? What preventive measures we have to do? What set of rules we have to follow while walking on the road, we will learn today. Right? See, never jump a red light when the signal is red. In second class, you all learn the signals. Green light, go. Orange light, wait. Red light, stop. Okay? So, when the signal is red, red signal means that it should not move. It should not move away. It should not go. Okay? Never jump a red light. When red light is there, it should not move your vehicle from there. Right, children? Now, always wear seat belt. And when you are traveling, when you are driving your car, you should always wear a seat belt. You have a seat belt? They put a belt like this. When you are driving your car, you need to wear that seat belt. That is compulsory. When you are driving a bike, when you are riding a bike, what you will do? We will wear a helmet which will protect our head. Any accident will happen, na? That time it will protect our head. So, we have to wear a helmet. Now, coming to next. Use zebra crossing. What is zebra crossing? There are lines on the road. See? Like this. Black and white lines will be there on the road. That is called zebra crossing. Whenever you are crossing the road, you have to cross from the zebra crossing line. There you have to cross. Now, do not play on the roadside. Pedestrian sides are given, the side from where you walk. Or we walk on the footpath, from there you have to walk. There few children will be playing. You should never play on the road. So, it is very harmful if you play on the road. So, you should never play on the road. Right, children? You all follow this? Yes, very good. Coming to next, safety at home and in school. Okay? If you are at home also, you have to follow some safety rules. While coming to school also, you have to follow some safety rules. What is that we see? Use of sharp objects. Pencil is there. Pencil point is very sharp. So you have to be very careful. And in the kitchen, knives are there, scissors are there. You should never use any sharp objects. See, like this, you should never use any sharp objects. It may be injured to you. If it is a sharp object, it may cut your hands or fingers. You should never use any scissors in the kitchen. And see, if you are playing on the swing, no? You should never run out of it. You should play slowly on that. And any liquid is there, anything is fall down on the floor, you should not touch that. You have to clean that. Or else what will happen? You will fall down. See, you should not put your things, you should not litter your things anywhere, right? If you are littering your things, if you are throwing your things, then what happens? When you walk, no? You may fall down. At home, at school, anywhere, you should not litter any things here and there. You have to keep it in a proper place. Next, coming then what we'll do? We'll go help your friend. First, make him feel comfortable. Make him sit anywhere. Then, any first aid is there, any bandage is there, any antiseptic cream is there, we just apply to the wound. Or if it is serious injury, then what you'll do? You have to call an ambulance. Okay? Then the doctor will come. Then whatever medicine he has to do, he will do. Right, children? If you fall in the school, what will you do? You will go to our PT madam. She will guide you, no? She will help you. And what all the things has to be done, that is called first aid. The first help given to a injured person before the doctor arrives. Or you will wait till the doctor, no, no? You will go and that is called first aid. Right, children? Yes. Coming to the next point, see? Key to good health. See, if we are good, healthy and fit, then what all the things we have to do? That today I am going to tell you. See, healthy food. We have to always eat healthy food. In last lesson we learned, no? Our food, what all the food we have to eat, we should not eat junk food. Same manner, if you are taking all healthy food, you will be fit and fine. Right? See, regular exercise. You have to do regular exercise. In our school also we do regular exercise, no? Like that, at your home also you have to do regular exercise. Next coming, not only regular exercise, eating, but what you have to do, you have to take proper rest and sound sleep. Sound sleep is, you have to make sound, am I sleeping? No, no, you have to take a nice nap, nice sleep, you have to sleep so that your body will become good for the next day. That means when you sleep, no, our body will repair itself for the next day. That is called sound sleep. Right, children? Next, last one, cleanliness. Cleanliness is last but not least. See, your mother will scold you, know, if you are getting up in the morning and not doing brushing. You have to brush your teeth properly and you have to cut your nails. Your mother will scold you, know, so many times. Not only your mother, if you are coming to school, no, all our PT madams, PT sirs, they will also check, no, your proper nails are there, your hair cutting is there. Everything there is. That is called cleanliness. You have to maintain all these things. Then only our body will be safe and healthy. So in this topic today we learned about the safety rules. If you are at home, at school, if you are walking on the road, and what all the safety things we have to do, this we have learned. Along with this, what is first aid and key to good health, means what type of food we have to eat, what type of exercise we have to do, and yoga also we have to do. In our school we are having yoga also, no? Weekly once we have a yoga class in that we'll learn, no? Yoga also improves in concentration. By that our memory power will increase. You have to do your exercise, yoga, and you have to eat a healthy food and proper rest. You have to sleep. That is also very important for our all-round development. Right, children? I think you all understood. Go through the lesson. Read 2 times, then you learn the lesson 1 time. Okay? Thank you.